As private wireless becomes more popular in the U.S., especially with the U.S. government releasing the citizens band spectrum for use by private companies, we're starting to see a lot of really, really interesting things happen, especially in areas like manufacturing. If you think about a manufacturing floor, especially a large one, these are enormously large buildings. Sometimes these campuses are acres. And these are areas where technologies like Wi-Fi don't work very well because they don't cover a large span of space. They don't provide underlying inherent security of operations. They don't provide determinancy in the network itself. So if you want to do things like AI or ML or automated driverless forklifts, it's really difficult to do that in Wi-Fi. Not impossible, but difficult. But with private wireless, I can build networks that are deterministic, cover a large space, provide a lot of bandwidth and very low latency. And we're starting to see things like manufacturing companies replace their entire footprint of Wi-Fi with private wireless and CBRS. They're covering large areas to track their assets themselves in the manufacturing industry, where at any moment I can know where a part is in terms of completion and its phase. And it's the technology itself, the private wireless technology is interesting, but what is really interesting about it is it enables the use cases. It enables outcomes, and that's what we're really trying to focus on here at Fujitsu.